You're gonna lose 10-15 lashes for sure. Avatar, take your whole avatar. Is the skin down there? Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I'm sharing with you all some of my absolute favorite summer essentials. These are literally like my survival kit through the summer because summer in India is so hot. Honestly, sometimes aisa lagta hai na ki boriya bistar bandhu aur manali chali jao. Like 3 mahina mujhe wapas hi nahi aana hai Bombay mein.
Googly pe googly dal rahi hai tu.
Cuz not only is it hot, it's like sweaty hot. Huh? It's like I don't like it at all and I sweat a lot. I have a tendency to sweat like this. Like मैं कुछ नहीं करूंगी और मुझे पसीना आने लगता है. So I fall under that category of people. इसलिए जैसी like गर्मी बढ़ने लगती है ना, I have this survival kit जो मैं फट से जमा कर लेती हूँ. So I thought that I will sit down here and share that survival kit with you all because the summers are embarking and this might just help you all to get your survival kit together so that we can get through summers like a breeze. I have a lot to share with you all. So without any further ado, let's dive straight into the video. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if you're new here, take a moment and hit the subscribe button. Join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. So I have something in each category for you. I have fashion essentials, beauty essentials, and also fragrant essentials that we might need in the summer. So first, let's start with fashion. So the first fashion essential has to be, according to me, tops like this, which are super breathable and very, very skimpy. Now, when it comes to me, if you have been following me for a while and you observe my style, you would see I layer clothes quite often. Like, I like layering because I feel it adds that extra touch to the clothes. You can switch it up like you want. And also, I don't like showing my very thick arms very often. But when it comes to summers, I don't give a rat's ass about how my arms are looking or how my stretch marks are out in full glory. I need to wear something that's super breathable, that's not sticking to my body in any way. And tops like these are so breathable. This is a jersey top from H&M. It's super like breathable fabric. It's very patla material. It's a crop top. And also it's in this hot pink color, which I really like. Because also for the summers, like bright colors just elevate your mood and look good in general. A great way to layer in the summers if you want to is scarves. I really like cotton breathable scarves. This is something I think I picked up from Manish Market. So it's just a local market over here. It's such soft fabric. You really have to consider fabrics when it comes to fashion in the summers because you can't be buying polyester, you can't be buying velvet or anything that's just sticking to my body is a no-no. Now you can use scarves in so many ways. There are so many ways you can style scarves as tops and so many other things you can do like styling wise. But the way I used to use scarves is basically to just wrap it around my mouth and my forehead and basically become like that full avatar, take your whole avatar and you know wrap around and go. Because agar main activa chala rahi hu, like bike chala rahi hu dupair ko kadi dhoop mein, ya main train se bahut travel karti thi pehle, so this used to be literally my life savior. Because jo summer ki dhoop hai na bro, wo lagti hai tumhari skin ko. And this is more like a skincare step only, ki I used to apply sunscreen and everything but use this to further on protect my skin so that it's not getting sun burnt. Because a lot of us have the tendency to get sunburned. वो ज़्यादा दिख के नहीं आएगा, but वो तुमको later on your skin starts peeling when the summer gets over, you know. In case you're looking for a tutorial on how I used to tie the scarf, I used to basically take it सर के ऊपर से, बाल के पीछे से, and then you take like this end and you wrap it here and tie it at the back. So this is basically what I used to do. It's very fast, it's very convenient, and it's the best way to protect the sun from your skin. Next fashion essential has to be a pair of sunglasses, a pair of good sunglasses which actually give you UV protection that is not just like transparent. Like anything that you buy which is lighter in color will be too light. It's not really going to like protect your eyes from the sun. So now I don't use my scarf that much because main train se itna nahi jaati hu, main abhi gaadi chala ke jaati hu college. To gaadi chalate samay na dhoop ekdam kadak aankh mein lagti hai and I'm like full time I'm like this while driving. So I had to start carrying my sunglasses. This is the pair I actually keep in my dashboard. Aaj video फिल्म करने के लिए मैं ऊपर लेके आई हूँ. दैट वाज ऑल फॉर माय फैशन एसेंशियल्स. नाउ लेट्स कम टू ब्यूटी एसेंशियल्स. द फर्स्ट ब्यूटी एसेंशियल फॉर मी has to be tissue paper. I have to carry tissue paper with me to blot my sweat away. Like I said, I sweat a lot, so I keep tissue papers literally everywhere in my bag. One is in my go-to wala bag. In my car as well, I have the tissue box with me. I don't prefer using wet wipes that much because personally I haven't been able to find a wet wipe which is not leaving that residue on my face. Plus wet wipes are really fragrant, like bahut fragrance hota hai usme, so it's not the best for your skin. And I also strongly feel that they are not good for the environment at all, so I don't indulge in wet wipes at all. Wo bahut zyada kachra jama kar raha hai for no particular reason, not doing good for your skin either. So just tissue paper is good. I just like to like splash some water whenever I get a chance, remove my mask, splash some water, and then like blot all of the sweat and water away with tissue paper. And if I'm coming home, then I definitely have to cleanse my face really, really well. My skincare essential has to be the Dermaview Hydra Cleanser, no matter what season it is, because this cleanser is very gentle on the face. So if it's winter and your skin is very sensitive, it's perfect. And now that in summer, my skin is just tired at the end of the day, my pores are clogged, I'm sweaty and I'm red and I'm hot. So this is the cleanser I just go to. It's just declogging my pores, taking away my tiredness. I feel fresh after washing my face with this. It's not fragrant, it's also soap free, so it's really, really great. The next skincare essential has to be a sunscreen in the daytime. You have to go in with sunscreen. Even if you skip moisturizer in the day, which is what I do, I don't apply moisturizer in the mornings. You have to apply sunscreen and understand that it's very important for your skin. It is going to benefit your skin in the longer run. You might not see it right now. Like, my mom is a person who doesn't indulge in skincare very readily. Like, unko main kuch de dungi to wo apply karenge. But all her life, she has used sunscreen no matter what. Like, hum pe bhi like loath kar kar ke she used to put sunscreen. And on herself also, one skincare she's always done is sunscreen. And her skin is beautiful. Even today, you will not look at her skin and you will tell that she's 50 plus. So that is the kind of skin you want to achieve in life. So apply your sunscreen. The sunscreen that I will recommend will be an essential for you now, especially if you're oily skin type and you are sweaty, is the UV Do sunscreen. This is, like you can see, completely squeezed out, so I need another tube of this. Maine already Amazon pe manga liya hai, link main aapke liye bhi chhod dungi description mein, to aap bhi manga lo. This is SPF 50 and it's matte, and when I say matte, it's like you won't even feel it. The texture is super matte. You'll just apply it, it'll go away, won't feel the heaviness, no white cast, super, super amazing texture. Next, at night I like a very lightweight moisturizer, something that's not heavy or is not leaving a residue in the daytime. So I'm going in with my Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. I really like the fact that it has vitamin E. So it's a potent antioxidant in case I'm dealing with any sunburns, in case I'm dealing with some sort of scarring issue or anything. It's helping build my collagen again in my skin. So it's healing my skin at night, and it's not a heavy layer of skincare on my skin. So it's very lightweight. It's an all season again. And in the summers, I take very little of this. I don't take the same way I used to take in like winters, because I should lather this in winter. But now in the summers, I take like almost a pea size amount, and that's enough for my entire face. Next, let's come to body care, because our body skin is also very, very important. So the body wash we use is this one. This is the Fiamma Devil Shower Gel. It's the blackcurrant and bearberry fragrance. I really like this one. This is my personal favorite. It's a very fruity fragrance in a very fresh sort of a way. Like, I feel luxurious and nice when I use this. Plus, it's super affordable. Like, puri bottle kuch, this is 400, but when I Amazon pe mangaya tha to mujhe bahut sasti padi thi. And we use this only in my full house. We all use only Fiamma Devils because it's a gel formula. So again, you know, you feel very clean and nice and lightweight hai. Kuch bhi aisa chip chip jaisa nahi hai. Anything that's a cream based shower gel, I try to avoid in the summers. Like, I was using them in the winters. And then for a body moisturizer, you have to go in with something, because using Fiamma's this gel thing now, meri skin kafi dry ho jati hai. Like, there is no nourishment left to it, because gel just cleanses your face, but there's no hydration that your skin is provided with. It's not super dry also, but I do need a body moisturizer, otherwise mujhe fir wo sukhepan ka itching hone lagta hai. So the one I love using is this one. This is the Dermaview Moisturizing Lotion for dry skin conditions. It is actually specifically made for dry skin, but I have a very dry and itchy type of skin on my body, even though my facial skin is oily. So using this is perfect for me. The formula is lightweight. Once you massage it nicely into your skin, it will just absorb in your skin. You can use very little to as much product as you want to get the right amount of hydration for you. I take almost this much per hand, and for my legs I need a lot more because I have long legs. So this is what I've been loving in the summers right now. Another beauty step, which is kind of skincare, but it's not the skin on your body, body or your face, it's the skin down there. I get serious itching because of the sweating that you have in the summers. Like, you have to take care of your menstrual health also in the summers. We can't really neglect that. And because of all the perspiration and sweat and collection and discharge, it can get really itchy. Like, I face a lot of itching. So what I do every morning after my bath and after my workouts is apply powder. And this is the powder I use. This is the Mycoderm C. It's actually given by my gynac to me. So it's a clotrimazole dusting powder. It's basically having an antibiotic in it. So any sort of fungal infection you can avoid, any sort of bacterial infection you can avoid. If you just dust this in the morning, then it's like good to go the entire day. You're not, like, the sweat and all will not cause any sort of infection for you, because you will observe that UTIs, urinary tract infections, or any sort of infections down there are more common in the summers, simply because we sweat a lot from there. So make sure that you are dusting powder in the daytime, especially in the summer. It's a must. It's absolute essential. Now let's talk makeup. There isn't a lot of makeup that I enjoy doing in the summers. You can see right now also I'm sitting barefaced. I've just applied some amount of tint, a bold lipstick, and a colored pop of color eyeliner. There's no base makeup at all, no BB creams, no foundation. Jitna kam ho sake utna I like to like keep my skin breathing. So what I've genuinely been enjoying are tints. I really like putting tints because even on the cheek it gives a nice flush of color. And in the daytime I apply a lip tint on my lips, because underneath the mask you can't really see lipstick, so it's becoming very pointless to be applying lipsticks at this point. So the tint I use for my lips is this Dear Darling tint, which is from Etude House. I don't highly recommend this because iska kuch tint waise hai. मुझे अर्थदम के टिंट्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, आई एक्चुअली वांटेड टू रेकमेंड दैट टू यू ऑल, बट वो गाड़ी में एंड आई कुडंट, लाइक आई फॉरगॉट टू ब्रिंग दैट फ्रॉम माय कार. सो इफ यू एक्चुअली वांट टू चेक आउट अ गुड हाइड्रेटिंग लिप बाम व्हिच इज टिंटेड, देन यू शुड ट्राई द अर्थदम वंस. यू कैन आल्सो यूज माय कोड सारा एंड यू विल गेट एडिशनल डिस्काउंट ऑन देयर वेबसाइट. This one is very watery and I don't find any tint. Isko kuch tint nahi hai and it's not long wearing at all. And cheek tints ke liye I have been loving these. This is by Henna Henna Beauty. I'm going to link it for you in the description. Really good stuff. This is in the color Russet. This is in the color Persica. Persica is what's on my cheek right now. It's a nice nude pink color. So nice, so pigmented. Such little product and you'll get a nice flush of color. Very, very bomb formula and very long wearing as well. Like, I wear this sometimes in the day and raat tak mera blush is on my skin. Like, this is bare skin. I don't have anything on my skin apart from sunscreen right now. So it's great for that. The only thing apart from tints that I enjoy in makeup is a nice waterproof mascara. The one I've been loving on the go is the Maybelline Hypercurl Mascara. Gives good amount of length, good amount of volume, and it's just the right amount of waterproofness to the point ki do teen bar mood hoya to wo chala jayega. Like, the L'Oreal Lash Paradise is also really, really good. But usko nikalne ke liye you're gonna lose 10-15 lashes for sure. Maybe I'm exaggerating, ek do to chale hi jayenge for sure. But this one, you won't be losing a lash and you'll also have good mascara throughout the day, which will not sweat off your face. So this is something I highly recommend in a waterproof mascara. And lastly, let's talk fragrances. Fragrances make for such an essential part of summers. The minute the summers turn on, all the fragrances in my house are changed. Like, the transition from winter to summer definitely happens in the way of fragrance. Like, when it comes to winters, we are all about the coziness, the coffees, the vanillas. And when it comes to summer, we are all about the mojitos and iced tea and beaches and fresh air wherever we can. So that's the vibe I go for with my fragrances as well. Talking about an absolute essential, it has to be the Nivea Roll-On. This is the Pearl and Beauty. It's a fresh bottle because I had to restock. It was in my empties video, in case you saw that. If you haven't, I will link it for you here or here, wherever the link pops up. But this is an absolute essential. If I apply it in the morning, I will be sweat free throughout the day. Literally, it says 48 hour protection and it has 0% alcohol. So it's not going to cause any darkening of your underarms. They also have a whitening one, which I don't really understand, because I've tried that too and it doesn't whiten your underarms or anything. This one I like because it actually is very good when it comes to an antiperspirant. Bilkul paseena nahi aata, no bad odor at all, and it is keeping your underarms really well dry and also fragrant throughout the day. So very, very, very essential product in your summers. Next has to be a pocket perfume, something that you can carry with you all throughout the day, because even if you apply fragrance, it might go away, so you have to touch it up. Now the one I have is by Estee Lauder. This is a beautiful bell perfume. This was actually sent to me and it's so cute, so I love to keep it in my handbag. And I have a different perfume in my car as well. Like I said, I have a different fragrance everywhere because I'm a fragrance addict like that. This one I keep in my bag. Of course, if you don't want to try something so expensive. You can also try the Engage ke perfumes, the pocket perfumes you get by Engage. I used to use them so much when I was in college, and I used to keep them in my wallet. They're very convenient. They are like a rectangle thing, so they fit into your wallet just right. And I will leave a link for you in the description if you want to check them out. The perfume I wear to college is this one. This is the Davidoff Cool Water perfume. Very nice and fresh. I forgot to mention the notes on this one. The Estee Lauder perfume is more like a jasmine. It's literally like Mogra. It smells like an expensive Mogra, and I really, really enjoy jasmine's fragrance. Like, it's so refreshing and nice for the summers. And Davidoff Cool Water is literally my signature fragrance. I love, love, love Davidoff Cool Water, and it's very long lasting. On my skin, it lasts for a really good amount of time. It's a very good everyday perfume for me. If I want something more luxurious, like I have a summer date night that I have to go to and want to smell breathtakingly amazing and delicious throughout the night, then the fragrance I go for is this one. This is my heart and soul in a bottle. I love and live for this fragrance. It's the Calvin Klein Euphoria. It's the liquid gold one. And this fragrance makes me feel a certain type of way. It's so, so, so good. It's so luxurious. Like, I can't emphasize enough. Can't express this. You will just spray one spray of this and feel like $1 million. Like, I'm not even kidding you guys. And this lasts on my skin like throughout the day. Even if I have not put it like on my clothes, if I layer my clothes, like I wear my apron, it'll transfer to my apron, and my apron will smell good for the next day as well. It's that potent when it comes to its longevity. It's really, really, really good. If you're just at an airport or if you're somewhere at a mall, just smell this, okay? In case you haven't like smelled it, and come back to me and tell me what you feel about this perfume. Of course, when it comes to fragrances, I always, always recommend that you go try and then only buy, because everybody's fragrance scents are different. Apart from using perfumes on my clothes, I also use body mist on my body, because I like my skin to smell a certain type of way and my clothes to smell a certain type of way. So for my skin, I use this. This is the Bath & Body Works Into the Night Body Mist. It's again a very nice and luxurious fragrance. It's very fresh, very, very fresh, but also gives you that little bit of a musky undertone scent to it. So it's very nice if you enjoy these musky, dark scents and you don't really like something that's floral and fresh, because I prefer something like this. Like, this is fresh, but in a musky sort of way. It's not fresh like it's like flowers, because I don't really enjoy smelling straight up like a flower. Like, my fragrances are more fresh, musky, earthy than they are floral. So this is something you'll enjoy if you are my type of girl and you enjoy those fragrances too. And lastly, for the fragrance that burns in my room right now, is this one. This is the Bath & Body Works Endless Weekend Candle. It's literally a beach in a candle. You just burn this and you'll be thrown back to Bali or Maldives or something that's literally like a tropical getaway. So it's really, really nice. It's very, very strong, and it kind of gives me a headache if it's anything more than 15 minutes. So I only burn this for 15 minutes and then I stop it, which is why itni khatam nahi hui hai. Baki ki candles, if you've seen, are like winter candles. I've burnt it till the end because itne strong wale maine khareede nahi the. Ye kafi kafi strong hai, so just be careful with that. And that was it for all of my summer essentials compiled into one. This was everything right from fashion, beauty, and also fragrances. Let me know, what are your summer essentials? What are the products that you cannot survive without in the summers, in the comment sections? I really, really want to know. I'm sure we all have our own survival handbag ready when it comes to summers. If you like today's video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Priyanshi Trivedi. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.